StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Happy. When you're happy, it shows in the glow of your smile. It's a feeling you want to enjoy for a while. A feeling like playing up high in a tree. Or starting a trip down a slide yelling, "Whee!" And the fun isn't over as soon as you're through, since all of your friends have been sliding down too. It's a feeling like sunshine and lots of fresh air. A feeling to treasure and also to share. Happy means moving your feet to a beat. Or enjoying a treat that's delicious and sweet. Or joining a friend on the swing set instead. Or wearing a lampshade on top of your head. It can feel like you're off on a tropical isle where you're doing the hula with grace and with style. If a wave washes over you, why get upset? No worries, you'll simply be happy and wet. Happy means clowning or taking a rest. Of all the great feelings, well, happy's the best. Keep smiling.
When you don't need a light because your smile's so bright, you know you're happy, happy, happy.
Like a birdie in the tree.
When your laughter grows, you dance on twinkle toes. You know you're happy, happy, happy.
Singing merrily.
And maybe your best friends are here. We'll give you good times, lots of cheer. Awesome things with groovy beats, making stuff with yummy treats can make you happy. And you may want to run around, giggle, play, or be a clown when you're happy. When you feel good inside, all warm and satisfied, you know you're happy, happy, happy.
Like a daisy in the sun.
And you can spread around all of the joy you've found when you are happy, happy, happy.
Have a tons of fun.
Happiness can come in waves. Made of all the smiles you gave. Things may not go your way, but everything is still okay when you're happy. And you will want to jump for joy, even share your favorite toys when you're happy.
Sad. Everyone loves happy times, the kind that make you glad. But bad things sometimes happen that can leave you feeling sad. Suppose you'd built a castle with its towers rising high. But then it got demolished when a crowd came rushing by. When all your work was ruined, you'd be feeling sad and blue. It wouldn't be surprising if you shed a tear or two. Or suppose your birthday party was as great as it could get. But then it started raining and your cake got soaking wet. Well, that would be disastrous. You'd be frowning for a while. But a friend would cheer you up, and then a hug would make you smile. When you're sad, it's like the clouds have come to darken up your day. They spread their gloom and sorrow, and you wish they'd go away. When the clouds of sadness gather, it's no use to run and hide. And even when you're home, it seems they follow you inside. But all it takes is just a bit of friendliness and cheer to make those sad and gloomy clouds completely disappear. So suppose you ride your bicycle and end up falling flat. You might be sad and tearful, and there's nothing wrong with that. The clouds of sadness stay a while, then quickly clear away. And before you know it, once again, it's time to laugh and play.
When you are looking down and wearing a frown, shedding a tear or two, you know it's official. When you start to sniffle, you're feeling sad and blue. When you can't be glad, something bad just up and happened to you. But don't despair, find someone who cares. A cuddle with Teddy will do. When you feel yucky inside and you wanna hide and these feelings stick to you, tell someone why you have tears in your eyes and ask for a hug or two. It's not so bad to feel a little sad sometimes. What you gotta do when you need to cry? Let the teardrops fly. When you need to sneeze, go achoo! You can have a little pout, but let it on out. It's always the best thing to do. Just have a good cry and say goodbye to feeling sad and blue. just have a good cry and say goodbye to feeling sad and blue.
Grumpy. Imagine that you're up at dawn and all your cereal is gone. And when you see that nothing's there, you're grumpy as a grizzly bear. Perhaps you're feeling tired and stressed before you've even gotten dressed. And then there's nothing you can wear. You're grumpy as a grizzly bear. You might just want to stay in bed or throw a giant fit instead. And if some friends come by to play, you feel like chasing them away. A lot of things can make you mad. Perhaps you're simply feeling bad. You play a game of cards, but then, what rotten luck, you lose again. Or else you'd like a tasty snack. You try to open up the pack, but though you pull with all your might, those jelly beans are locked up tight. Then suddenly they're everywhere. You're grumpy as a grizzly bear. At times you want to stomp and shout, but soon you'd start to feel left out. And so until your bad mood ends, you share your troubles with your friends. They'll understand and comfort you. They know they're sometimes grumpy too. What are you looking at?
Well, you might be a little hungry, you might be a little sad, or you could just be frustrated about the day you have had. Or maybe you're just tired, have a cold or lost a sock, and you say, don't cheer me up, oh, I sure don't want to talk. Because you are grumpy as a grizzly bear, hasn't eaten all winter long, has ladybugs in its hair. When you're growling, you know who. Well, it surely makes me want to climb a tree till your grumpiness is through. Ooh, when you're feeling like a grouchy, cranky crab that's in a huff, you might want to pinch somebody's shab and act like real tough stuff. Cause maybe you feel left out that you'd really like to play, or something isn't fair and you never get your way. Then you get grumpy as a grizzly bear that hasn't eaten all winter long, jelly beans in his hair. But the best thing you can do is not to shout, but talk it out till your grumpiness is through. And a hug helps too.
Love. Love is such a happy feeling. Tender, warm, and so appealing. Love's a hug that two can share, and things you do to show you care. Love's a kiss to ease your pain, a shared umbrella in the rain. And sometimes love can be a gift when someone's mood can use a lift. In all the world and up above, there's just so much that you can love. Some love flowers, nice and sweet. Others love a frosty treat. Some love picnics in the park, or frisky dogs that jump and bark. Some love games, a happy song, or drawing pictures all day long. But everyone loves time with friends. The warmth of friendship never ends. Love's amazing, you can bet. The more you give, the more you get. Step right up!
Just like the bees love flowers, and flowers love sun showers. Love's the kind of thing that makes you feel all buzzy and warm inside, and it really is appealing when you have this loving feeling. So let it out and spread it far and wide. Because love's not just a word, but a feeling, have you heard? And you can use it to show how much you care. Love, it has no price, but it's extra special and nice. It's the best kind of gift you can share. You love the stuff that brings you joy, your friends, your pets, your favorite toys. Love your family, the thoughtful things they do for you. You love to learn, to play and sing. You love the time to do your thing. And don't forget to love the one called you. Because love's not just a word, but a feeling, have you heard? And you can use it to show how much you care. Love, it has no price, but it's extra special and nice. It's the best kind of gift that gives you a special lift. So love the one you love and spread it everywhere.
Silly. Some days you feel silly. You might get the wiggles, or maybe a case of the goofs and the giggles. You'll jump up and down, even bounce to the skies. Or you'll totally flip while you wear a disguise. You can tumble down hillsides and roll on the ground. Then really get crazy and monkey around. If a monkey makes faces, you'll make faces too. When you're silly, there's no telling what you will do. You can clown in the mirror, make muscles instead, or dance with a big chunk of cheese on your head. Your parents will sigh as they whisper, "What now?" But the way that you boogie will make them say, "Wow!" You might even practice some silly kicks, too. You can show off your moves with your friends at the zoo. And then you might try something wonderfully clever. In pictures, you'll get to be silly forever. Silly enough for ya?
Goodbye.
When I'm silly, you'll see me. Acting silly cause I wanna be. Giggly, wiggly, fancy free. A bunch of monkeys are inside of me. I jump all around and make no sense. Have fun confusing my parents. I roll on the ground and laugh a whole lot. Stick on my tongue, move like a robot. When I'm silly, that's just me. Being goofy cause I wanna be. Goony, zany, wacky too. Like purple ninja penguins at the zoo. I'll spin all around in my rocket shoes. Play dress up and plus dance moves. Make spaceman faces in the telescope lens. Be really silly with all my silly friends. When I'm silly, that's just me. Being silly cause I wanna be.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!